We are at Tata Steel's career development event, where trainees will present themselves to senior management. They will talk about their two-year traineeship and reflect on their personal development.
Now, after 2 years, we're standing here. And we're getting the chance to present to a room full of senior management to show our experience from the business traineeship. So that's an awesome opportunity, of course.
What I really like about this event is the fact that you are forced to really think of what you've become after 2 years and what you've learned. It is also a great opportunity to give some advice to your fellow trainees, the other trainees, but also to senior management.
The strength of the business traineeship is, I think it's unique in the fact that it's very, very broad. And we're really involved them in our process, in our day-to-day process. So they become part of what we do. And that makes it different from just doing a project.
I think the business trainees bring a lot of value to Tata Steel with their desire to explore and learn and the positive mindset that they have. I myself have two business trainees, ex-business trainees in my department, and the impact they create is enormous and significant.
During my first year, I already worked with three different departments, or in three different departments, with colleagues from all over Europe and the US. And it honestly feels like the year has just flown by.
We all started at the same day, in the same way, so we can really learn from each other. We also do some fun stuff, like Friday lunch, or we have some drinks together. We go on a weekend to Manchester to visit one of our fellow trainees. So that's also really nice, yeah.
What's also important is that it's not just here in IJmuiden, but you can also have possibilities to work abroad, for example, in the Nordics or all over the world.
You could also do a rotation at one of the production facilities. This gives you a unique chance to experience the company, not through an office, but get your hands dirty in a factory and experience what a real factory looks like.
Me, myself, for example, joined the IT department now after my traineeship. And it's really nice to have all that experience of all those different departments to bring into the IT department.
The complexity Tata Steel necessarily has as a manufacturing company and the variety of challenging projects make it a very exciting way to start into your career.
It's really great to see how much they've grown in 2 years.
And that all leads that after a year or two, we see that we have developed a passion with the business trainee, a passion for our company.